Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Where's it Wednesday? What? Is that George Wood? Where the heck did they move that icon? That theme can only mean the return of Where's It Wednesday.
It used to be right there.
The Excel 2013 edition. Episode 1665. How the heck do we exit Excel 2013? Well, hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Chellin. Got a note at YouTube from Abhijeet, and Abhijeet says, hey, you see all the traffic out there where people are asking how the heck we exit Excel 2013, and that's very interesting. It's hard to exit Excel 2013. If we go to File, there is nothing here that will let us exit Excel, like File Exit is missing. So right now I have three different workbooks open, and if I come up to the X in the top right hand corner, this is now close. It's not exit anymore. It's kind of like the bottom X used to be in Excel 2013. So I close red, I close yellow, I close blue, and that seems like quite the hassle to have to go through to close all the files. What happened to File Exit? All right, starting over again. The problem is even worse if you're using File Close, Alt-F-C, Alt-F-C, and then this is the last one, Alt-F-C. They like spawn a new blank instance of Excel to replace the last one. All right, so we just want to close Excel. We want to close Excel. How do we do it? All right, let's go back. Well, some people are saying you have to come down to the taskbar, right-click and choose Close All, but see, there is no Close All, so that's not going to help. The method that I've been using is Alt-F for File and then X for Exit, going back all the way to Excel 2003, which would be the File Exit command, Alt-F-X. There's also something we can add to the Quick Access Toolbar, so right up here, Customize Quick Access Toolbar. Of course, it's not a popular command because no one can find it. Choose All Commands and come down to the E's, near the end of the E's, and you'll find Exit. All right, you can add that to your Quick Access Toolbar. You'll see that I've already added it. Of course, you just click Add to add it. All right, so we have three workbooks open now. I'm going to go ahead and make a trivial change to each one. All right, and if I hit the X to exit, all right, it's going to ask me for each one. Remember, if I don't want to save the changes to all, don't save all. Hold down the Shift key when you click Don't Save, and they'll let us out of Excel. All right, so adding that exit button is one way to go. The other way to go is my shortcut key of Alt-F, which opens the File menu. And you see there's plenty of shortcut keys over here. None of them say X for exit, but it still works. Just click X or type X at this point, and it will close Excel. All right, there you go. Well, hey, thanks to Abhijeet for sending that note in. Thanks to you for stopping by. See you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.